Hi students, 942 KTU December 2017. True length of a line AB is 60 mm, its BT is 15 mm above HP, B is 30 mm above HP and 35 mm in front of AB. The projectors through B and VT are 80 mm apart. You are asked to draw the projections and find out theta and phi. AB is a true length 60, VT 15 mm HP to mode, end B 30 mm HP to mode, 35 mm VP in front. B and VT in the middle of projectors 80 mm duriana. Where is it? VT 5 in order. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 data are given. Draw X value first. B locate 30 mm above B dash and 35 mm in front B. 30, 35. VT is 15 mm above HP. 15 mm above HP, XY line, draw a horizontal line. This line will contain VT. You are also said the projectors through VT and BF 80 mm apart. So 80 mm away. 80 mm away, draw a vertical projector. This is VT. This is given in the question. This is how much? 15. You have got VT. Connect VT to B dash. Because B dash is elevation of the end. On the extension of the elevation or on the elevation VT will lie. VT elevation error, elevation extension error, epul kadakum. Appo VT na B like B dash like join kiyo. Somewhere on this line is A dash. So that A dash B dash is the elevation. E line in MDO A dash under, appo A dash B dash elevation ali. Okay. Now, if you draw a perpendicular here and mark off this 35, you will get capital B1 and VT and B1 can be connected. This is capital B1 and B1 and VT can be connected. This distance is 35. Trapezoidal construction. On this line, you have what? True length. True length is 60. So from B1, measure true length 60 and mark. What is this? This is A1. If this is A1, draw a perpendicular to this. What is this? This is A dash. This is 90 degrees. What is A dash? B dash? A dash, B dash is the final elevation, actual elevation. Agreed? Now, B, this is B, small b, no, B and small b can be connected. On to this, drop A dash, you get A. What is this? This is the plan of the line. You have got the elevation of the line, you have got the plan of the line, you have got the true length there, you have got theta here. I mean, phi here, this is phi actually. You need theta. What you have to do? You have to preferably go for a trapezoidal construction here. Mark it off. HT and the enclosed angle is theta. Slightly confusing question, but once you get it, then it's okay. I hope you understand. I repeat once again. First of all, we locate B dash and B. Then we locate 80 mm away, draw a projector. 80 mm away, draw a projector, and on that 15 mm above, draw a horizontal line. 80 mm away, draw a vertical projector. You get VT. Join B dash to VT. Drop a perpendicular there. Take out the 35 mm and mark to get capital B1. Capital B1 and VT can be connected. On that line is true length. Measure from B1 60 mm and get A1. Drop a perpendicular. A dash B dash is the elevation. Drop it down. This is already obtained there. Locate B. Connect B to B. On that you'll get A. A B is the plan. A dash B dash is the elevation. Phi you already obtained. Theta can be constructed here by a trapezoidal method. Or you can make the elevation parallel to XY. I mean, you can make the plan parallel to XY, you will get theta in the elevation. Thank you.